Well, I think first of all, let me say it's exciting. You know that the excitement of the league in Rwanda right now is not who is going to win the league, but who is going to escape relegation. And it gives the league some bit of impetus and respect, because it is exciting for everybody now. You know, people are not just going to go home. Last game, you know, for everybody, it's going to be a difficult one. Everybody's going to fight. Like I told my players, for us, every game is a finals. We have played this finals today. We're going back home to play another finals. And we'll battle it till the very last minute of the game against Bukesera.
By pointing on today's game, you get a goal, police equalize the goal, and you push it for the second goal. What was the motivation for Etoile du Rest?
You know, like I told the players, you know, I didn't even come with my tactics board, and I told them completely, this is their game. Okay, you know, so everything I've been able to do, I finished it, and I told them, look, my tactics board is not coming out today. Just believe in yourself and don't do anything extraordinary, you know. Do the normal things that we've been able to do, the way we've been able to practice in training, and go and enjoy yourself. And they enjoy themselves, and this is the result.
2 goals for Sadiq Sre from the bench. Did you do it intentionally, or you told him in the training?
Well, it is football, you know. We all work together as a team, and every person has a response. You know, I believe in giving everybody an opportunity, okay? And I have the privilege of playing 6 foreigners all the time. You know, Sunday is here with us. Unfortunately, he's one of the players that came, and one of the foreigners that couldn't dress. But, you know, we are trying to look for a blend, a mix, you know, of players that will be able to, like, get us where we want to go to. So every player that has the opportunity to play now, I wanted to bring in competitiveness into Etoile du Rest. And you can see even my school children, they are playing very well. And I'm very, very proud of the team.
Coach, at the end of the season, is there any project you have with the Etoile du Rest management?
Well, I can't answer that. Maybe Etoile du Rest management will answer that, okay? Me, I am a coach, like I said, you know. Central African football for me here, I'm enjoying it. It's been an experience for me in the last 6 months. Let's see how it goes, you know. In the coaching job, they say, you never know till the dotted lines are signed. I don't know what's going to happen, so I can't promise nothing. Well, I felt very bad. There was a unique moment in the 33rd minute. I think it's something all of us should go back to and try to look at and discuss it. You know, I know that my little boy, he's not epileptic. So something must have brought him down. Eh? So maybe it was an earthquake or something. But, you know, you guys have the media. Let us see. You know, because I think that was a big call and a big moment for this game. Our goal.
Yes.
Well, you see, if I stand and I talk about, you know, objectivities of it, I don't have the privilege of seeing it again. But in my opinion, I think it will have counted. But the referee says no, you know, and I can't change whatever it is. Like I tell my players all the time, okay, whatever it is that the referee decides is final, we just must play. And we played. You know, we scored the goal that disallowed. We got what I felt was a clear call that we didn't get. But we still scored 2 more goals. That's all the game is all about. If it doesn't happen, we'll go for it again.